Hi everyone, welcome back. This is the Bent Knitter. So this week I wanted to kind of get everyone's thoughts on something. I wanted to hear everyone's thoughts on mini skeins. The reason why I'm kind of thinking about this week is a while ago I got this kind of sampler bag from like AC Moore or something like that. And basically, if you haven't seen these, it's just basically 36 skeins of yarn, but they're all mini skeins. They're all 74 yards a piece. Now, I'm not doing a yarn review of the specific yarn. It's more of just mini skeins in general. I've never really used them before, so I was just kind of interested to see if people like them, if people hate them. Now, I'm kind of, the project that I'm doing with these particular yarns is to make a blanket out of them, because like there is, as you noticed, a bunch. They give you like 6 skeins of yarn, of mini skeins per color, so you can kind of have nice blocks of color throughout your project. I've never really used mini skeins before. I've never really been interested, so it kind of piqued my interest with getting these and using these. And I feel like as soon as I start going through the skein of yarn, it's done and I have to go get another skein of yarn. Now, these are probably not meant for larger projects, like with what I do a lot. I think that might be a lot of why I'm not a huge fan of it. I know you can do like hats and smaller projects with these types of yarns, but I was interested to see if people like them, if people hate them, what people's thoughts of them, because I don't think I'm gonna be going back to get like more sampler packs if I ever come across them. But also on the other end, if you're a yarn shop and you offer them, like what do people do with them? Because like I know you can kind of take a lot of mini skeins and make it into a bigger project, but that's not always the case, especially if the colors are kind of different. So it was just kind of open question to everyone to see if people like mini skeins, if people don't, or what have you. Anyway, I'll see you next week, and I hope everyone have a good week and good projects. Bye.